We're in Axminster, it's street prize time. This prize is part of the draw promoted by the Royal Voluntary Service. Now we have one winner, and I'm just knocking for him now. Hopefully they're in, I can hear them. They're coming right now. He's right there. Edward, how are you?
Well, fine, thank you. I'm Daniel,
how are you doing? So, would you like to see how much you've won? Okay, if you want to take that side, you've won £25,000.
Oh my word. Cheers. Tell my wife.
That's yours.
Oh. Gonna go out for a meal, but I probably will have a lot better meal than what I'd planned on.
Perhaps a nice hotel and a meal. We didn't even think it was true. We really didn't. You know, it was just amazing. Yeah.
Well, you help charities by playing, and then you win £25,000 on our street prize.
I know, it's incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Do it.
Absolutely. Yeah. And as you say, you're helping people, and also, if you're lucky, it helps you. So, yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Really thinking about it, not in it, you won't win the postcode lottery, so you've got to be in it to win it, really.
One happy winner, and this whole street could have been very happy winners if they were playing. So if you're not playing, you know what to do. Go online or give us a call, and you never know, you could be winning just like them.